Check that out. 50.95 kilowatt hours for the day. The solar system is booming today. This is the second highest number that the system has ever produced. It's March 23rd. The high is 53, the low is 39. I just wanted to take a quick second and say, you know, I think for the majority mindset is when you start talking solar, you're talking middle of summer, hot days and lots of sun, and that's where you get your energy production. But really what it comes down to is cooler days with lots of sun. I'm steady, I get around 17 kilowatt hours per day, March, February. Summertime, August-ish, easily 44 is about, seems to be a pretty steady, consistent number that I see. It's just these winter days with decent sun, the thing just goes crazy.
51.54, so I checked my records from last year, and 1 week from today I had 4 days where two of them were at 50 point something and the other two were at 51 something kilowatt hours per day. So this definitely ranks up in like the top four highest days that I've ever had. And you think March would not be the peak day for solar, but that's what it's proven to be for me. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Night night.